Hello, my snippers and animal lovers. Today, I want to introduce you to something new. I have partnered with Summer and Rose. You may have seen this brand often in the FabFitFun box, but maybe you have not been formally introduced. So I am excited to have partnered with them today to be able to introduce you to this fabulous, fabulous line. Now, Summer and Rose is very close to home. It's a boho chic accessories and lifestyle brand. It's inspired by Venice Beach vibes, which is why it's close to home. Who doesn't love those Venice Beach artsy vibes, right? I do. And honestly, guys, I know not all of you are in California, but if you come to California, you will totally understand what a Venice Beach vibe is all about. If you can't get to California, that's why we are bringing Venice to you. When I opened the box, I was like, oh yeah, that's a Venice Beach vibe right there. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, you're about to. Now, before I go on and introduce you to some of the products from this line, of course, I have something for you. I have a coupon code, Marlene20. So that means you get 20% off anything that you want to buy from the store, and you should definitely go check it out. I will put the link below. Now, if you're curious as to what a Venice Beach girl looks like here in Los Angeles, California, not only are you about to find out, but you're definitely gonna want to look like one, because I feel like as soon as I moved here, I wanted to look like one. Once you live here for a little while, everybody starts wanting to look like one. My sister naturally just looks like one. Just wakes up and has the Venice Beach vibes. I dig it. So let's show you some of the things from the store. I'm excited to have partnered with them because this stuff is really cool. And also, I should always tell you that all my opinions are my own. Leo tries to convince me to say things that I don't want to say, but I don't listen to him. In this relationship, I thought I was boss, but he just got me in the neck a little bit. What is the first thing? These are some cozy socks. Winter is approaching. In California right now, we're in the middle of November. It's still approaching, you know? It's got that like cool air smell, but it's not really cold out. But I am always cold, so soft. You guys know I love soft stuff and soft blankets. This right here is kind of like making the cozy look cool. You know, it's got the colors. I mean, whose branding isn't this right now? I mean, look at my room. It's perfect. I fit in. I could just wear these socks. I personally don't like my foot touching the floor. I love the presentation of this. How cute is that? That's a really cute sock. It says, check cozy off your list. Exactly. This is one of the products on the line. You guys should check it out if you're into being warm, cozy, putting on face masks and all that, hanging out with your girlfriends. Also, these things are great gifts. Now, one thing about the line is that it's very affordable, and that's what it's meant to be. So you guys should check it out. Go check out the prices. I don't think you will be disappointed. Let's see what else we have. Oh, no way. We have the Summer and Rose blanket. Really, I love the way they set you up for winter. Just set you up for coziness. The brand is kind of seasonal, so they get you prepared for different seasons really well. This is very soft. It's, oh my God, it's so soft. Now, is this a shawl? Oh, it's not a blanket, guys. It's like a little shawl that I can wear out, which I'm definitely going to be doing today. Beautiful colors. I just love the color vibe of Summer and Rose too. Everything has that light pink cream vibe so far that I've seen. It's super, super soft. So the quality of the product is really good and it's enjoyable. Let's see what else is in the Summer and Rose line. Oh, wow. Body oil. So they don't just have accessories. They also have things like body oil. Let me just open it. I want to smell it. You guys know I'm a sniffer. For those of you just here to witness the Summer and Rose line, I have animals. Oh no, you're kidding me. There are flowers in here. This looks so good. You know I'm bad at opening things. It's supposed to be a hard sell, but everything that... Wow. A body oil? Not usually something that I would get into, but you know what? I hate moisturizers on my hand. I can't even talk about it. but I don't mind this kind of stuff. This is really nice. Just so you guys know, Summer and Rose is a FabFitFun brand. So if you like FabFitFun, you're almost guaranteed to love the products from Summer and Rose. It's a cool line as an extension too, because you can go on and see other products and just buy individual products as well without being a member of FabFitFun. So that's what's cool about it. Okay. Here we have something else. It's kind of like a wallet slash purse. It's the kind of thing that if you're going out and you're dressed up in a nice black dress, you just carry this. And here's something I love about it. Let me show you. It just has this to go around your hand. So if you need to let loose and you don't want to be carrying your clutch, you can just let it go. But the inside of things are very important to me. So you have a space for your credit cards, even a spot for coins. If you are traveling and you want to look cool, this has a big enough space for checks and or passports, which is good to know. So that's something that is really cool to consider. Our last product that I want to show you today from the line is something that, I don't know, this is really funny because every time I do something in Los Angeles, my sister shows up with something like this and then I buy something like this. Backstory, we went to Malibu Wine Safari, which we met Stanley the giraffe, for those of you who are hearing a lot about Stanley in the news right now. And my sister showed up with a hat like this, making a lot of noise and showing you a lot of nothing. A hat like this, and it was so perfect for the event, and I didn't have one, so George bought me one there. Leo's not gonna like this, but it's basically boho Venice chic, guys, and it's really, really cute. And if you guys see, it's two-toned. I couldn't tell that from before, but I'm really excited to wear this out. Leo is not. And it actually comes with like this thing to keep it in its shape. That's kind of like a bonus. You could keep that in your closet like that. It feels really good and it feels like great quality. Again, I wanted to show you these six products just so that you could get introduced to the line. And of course, I could offer you a coupon of 20% off with Marlene20. So don't forget to check that out below. If you guys already are members of FabFitFun, you may be familiar with this line, but if you're not and you don't want to commit to a box, this is the perfect line for you to check out and be in the know. Again, what I like about this stuff is it's all really good quality. It's all seasonally timed, which is really impressive. Also, it's trendy. It's like they know what's going to be in. So if you want to buy things that are in ahead of everyone else and be trendy, then I think this is the perfect line for you. So don't forget to check out summerandrose.com. Let me know what your favorite product was out of all of these. And if you've ever gotten any products by Summer and Rose before, so I love you guys. If you want to be boho chic, Venice inspired this winter, you know where to look. And if you find me in the middle of Los Angeles anywhere, don't be surprised. Sorry, Leo. If I myself am boho chic ready because of Summer and Rose. I love you guys so much. Bye.